RPAC was the focus at the Illinois Realtors public policy meetings on Tuesday as the association marked its third straight year of winning the NAR President's Cup.
We are the only large state to accomplish this goal.
The Champaign County Association of Realtors.
Local associations were awarded for their participation and support of RPAC amid a festive atmosphere. From there, it was on to the annual RPAC auction, where realtors raised approximately $121,000 for their political action committee.
It is very important to invest in our industry and what we do. We need to protect private property rights, and I think we should all as realtors think about doing at least a fair share.
Realtors opened their wallets for both live and silent auctions, raising money to help protect private property rights.
I think that not only as a realtor, what we do is fight for the property rights for our clients, but ourselves and our family members to make them feel that they've got someone fighting for them.
For more updates from public policy meetings, visit IllinoisRealtors.org.
Sold at $700, number 222, Eric. Thank you. 222 for $700.